boat. And we saw Jesus walking towards us on the water. And Peter, he got out of the boat himself, the non-thinker he was. And Peter, go ahead and sing it again. Peter, go ahead and sing it again. With Jesus. Now, don't get me wrong, it's an impressive story. But when you've heard it like 150 times, it's kind of like, oh, hello, Peter, we were all there. But after that rousing story, the mood in the room shifted, and the digital set turned black and white, and all the lights looked different. Body, which is given up for you, take this and eat. And then he took the cup. Sins, drink this in remembrance of me. Your body, your blood. Jesus, my friends, it didn't make sense. We didn't know what he was talking about. You all can be a little bit more reactive to that. That's a big one, all right? So you're confused. You're confused. This is weird narrating and then jumping back and forth directly. New covenant will be shed for you and for all for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in remembrance of me. But then he said something that truly. And his eyes caught the eyes. We're going to try that again. Take it the whole line, nice and slow, great. Reset. There's the one.
He'll walk forward. When he gets to about here, all the lights will go off to a blackout except for one spotlight on him. And you see, sometimes you can see the lights up in the grid, and you see those lights go